that our work is not stable, which means one day we can have one show, second day we can have 7 or 8 shows. And all our work, it's in the evenings and in the night. And all our friends, they usually work in the daytime and they are free in the evening. So we can never meet, and it's very hard to plan anything, and it's very hard to have a social life. Another problem that we face is the people we work with, either the managers or the owners of the clubs. There's a lot of, let's say, AKLM, so just a lot of talking, nothing is actually done. A lot lying, taking huge commissions, not saying the truth, stuff like this. So we have to deal with that also. Owners of clubs, many times they force us to dance on bars, to dance on tables, to dance on chairs, to dance between the people. And this is something that should not happen, and we should not accept it. Also one problem that is connected with the way how Egyptians see us is our Facebooks and Instagrams. Many people are sending us messages, many people try to meet us, try to go out with us, think that we will just accept any friendship that we have, any comments, dirty messages and stuff like this. So this is also one big problem. As far as I know, it's not a respectful thing to do, to tip a belly dancer by putting money in the costume. I don't let anyone come close to me, I don't let anyone have any idea, so never accept anyone tipping me in the costume. Or, I mean, why you touch me? I'm a belly dancer, I'm an artist. Another big problem, of course, is the way Egyptian people see us. I mean, not only Egyptian, people all over the world see us as belly dancers. They think just because we are belly dancers, we are also, you know, easy to get.